had to go with him. State Senator Albert Guillory has jumped ship. He's a Republican now, and he explains why in a powerful video message to his constituents.
The Democrat Party has created the illusion that their agenda and their policies are what's best for black people. Programs such as welfare, food stamps, these programs aren't designed to lift black Americans out of poverty. They were always intended as a mechanism for politicians to control the black community. The individual must be free to pursue his or her own happiness, free from government dependence, and free from government control. These are the ideas at the core of the Republican Party, and it is why I am a Republican. Please join with me today in abandoning the government plantation and the party of disappointment.
Yeah.
Abandon the government plantation and the party of disappointment. So this is an interesting video and message.